Allah has chosen and approved Islam as the religion for mankind and has made religious moral values very easy for people to live by. Islam is the faith most ideally suited to human creation. Islam removes all burdens that limit, restrict, or impose difficulties on human beings. In the Quran, our Almighty Lord has told human beings how they should live by setting out examples of what wrong behavior is, and by warning people to avoid such behavior. There is no room for worldly fear, doubts, and concerns in the life of someone who trusts in Allah alone, takes him as his or her friend, and lives in the light of his commandments. If people have faith compatible with their creation and live according to Allah's commandments, they may hope to earn a pleasant life in the hereafter. In the life of this world, they will also have chosen the most comfortable and healthiest lifestyle in terms of their physical and spiritual selves. Research in recent years has revealed that living by religious moral values has a very positive influence on human health. The results have shown that compared to those who have no faith, believers in Allah live longer lives and enjoy a higher quality of life than other people. One of the most positive effects that faith has on human health is the way it protects against stress, which is a widespread problem today in societies that have moved away from religious moral values. It is obvious that people with faith in Allah are more patient in the face of events and look at them in a more positive manner, and are better able to withstand problems and difficulties they encounter in their daily lives. Because of the beneficial effects that faith has on health, 80 out of 125 medical facilities in the United States of America hold seminars on religion and health. Faith leads to salvation and infinite blessings in the hereafter. It also offers beneficial physical and mental health and prolongs life in this world. Virtues stemming from faith, such as submission to the will of Allah, prayer, tolerance, understanding, showing moderation, and forgiveness are all means whereby believers can attain salvation in the hereafter. And in this world, they are the keys to a peaceful and healthy life.